I was born into this world wearing a white suit, and my uncle, grandfather, all were involved. And this is one family tradition I was not going to give up.
One thing growing up as a military brat, I remember being in Thailand, and I just remember wherever in the world we were, we could see the Rose Parade.
It is the most wonderful way to start your new year.
Each New Year's Day, the world turns its attention to Pasadena, home of the Rose Parade and Rose Bowl Game. It's a festival of florals, musicianship, and champions that have emerged over a century's time. In 1890, members of the Valley Hunt Club adorned their horse-drawn carriages with fresh-cut roses in celebration of a winter in the Mediterranean of the West. The annual event continued to grow in size and splendor while bearing witness to America's history. Today, the Pasadena Tournament of Roses is America's New Year celebration, thanks to the dedication of 935 volunteers, known as White Suiters. They don't give up their New Year's, they make it happen.
My family had just moved to Pasadena, so we thought it'd be a good way to meet people that lived and worked in the community.
I wanted to be a white suiter ever since I was a little girl. I started decorating floats when I was 13.
I wasn't really sure about it because, like everybody, I'm working, I'm a mom. They said, well, we're doing the same thing as well.
My son, who's 25, and I joined together, and we both became members, and we're very, very honored.
I've always been a little curious about the white suiters and what they do.
And I said, well, we run the parade. And she goes, that's all you do?
And he told me that I could volunteer, and I said, what? And so I did.
When I found out that this was a volunteer organization, I just jumped at the opportunity to be involved in such a great program.
It was a home away from home. I moved away from Texas. I came out here, and people welcomed me. It was very friendly, and you know, I just kind of wanted to be a part of that.
My dad and my grandfather were actually both in it, and I saw how much fun they had with the experience.
I joined the tournament because I've never seen so many happy people in my life, and I look forward to starting the year this way.
The 934 other members that I get to play and work with all day long.
The people are great. You'll learn so much. There's so many different committees.
The Tournament of Roses extends your family.
Everybody puts everything together to make one giant parade that's absolutely amazing.
To be part of something this big that brings so much joy to people from all over the world.
And to see the inner child and adults to come out.
You meet people that are excited to be there and excited to celebrate from all over the world.
Being part of a community that is larger than yourself, you want to give and create and develop something that's going to make millions of people smile year after year.
It is quite the commitment. And the funny thing is you find that not only do you get more committed every year, but you enjoy getting more committed every year. You want to get more committed every year.
And the more you want to do, the more jobs they have for you.
It's hard work, but you have a great time doing it.
Every year we get to revisit and put on the world's greatest show.
Oh my gosh, you mean the Tournament of Roses that puts on the Rose Parade every year? Of course I'd love to be a part of that. Try it.
If it's something that you like to meet people, you like to talk to people, you like to provide some community service, and you like to have fun, then it's for you.
Don't delay like I did. Do it as soon as you feel you have the time to give.
You have to want to be part of the biggest show on Earth, New Year's Eve. On New Year's Day.
Oh my gosh, do it.
Try something new and step outside your comfort zone and give back to the community. I think this is a great way to do it.
It would be one of the best decisions they ever made.
Because the tournament is really great about giving us the opportunity to share this experience with our family.
This is my daughter, Ava. She's 13. She'd like to be a white suiter someday too.
It's a commitment, but it's enjoyable. The camaraderie, the teamwork, meeting the people out here, it's worth it.
And, you know, who doesn't want to get some In-N-Out burger every year, right?
Join.
There's 935 volunteers that come together every year, and I still have no idea how it happens, but somehow it all comes together.
It's just magical.
It's just amazing to be a part of such a great event. Happy New Year.
I started my career in public relations as a Disney character.
I'm a retired middle school teacher.
I'm a nurse.
I work for the city of Alhambra.
I work as a claims adjuster for an insurance company.
I work for Kaiser Permanente.
I was the Busch Gardens Big Eagle.
I'm in financial services.
I'm a court administrator.
I'm a industrial engineering student.
I work for the city of Los Angeles.
I'm an investigator for a bank.
I sell BMWs.
I should work for law enforcement.
A fitness instructor.
I'm a teacher.
I'm a student at USC.
I'm in real estate.
I'm a demolition contractor.
I'm a lawyer.
A senior system analyst that works in San Diego, California.
I am a filmmaker, and I was a VIP tour guide for Universal Studios. So being in the public, with the public, around the public, for the public, is what I want to do. And that's what the Tournament of Roses does for me.
This is my first year.
I joined 4 years ago.
5 years ago.
This is my 12th year.
This is my 13th parade.
I have been a white suitor for 19 years.
This is my 24th parade.
I make it happen. I make it happen. Can you?
I make it happen. Can you?
Can you?
Can you?
I make it happen. Can you?
Can you?
Can you?
We make it happen. Can you?